Here we have the Pirate's Tavern. And this place is great for White Cedar's Day.